Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so in this episode we're gonna go to a new region in Pink Eyes territory, and it's called Grandrise. We've already done some stuff, like two snipers, four scarecrows, and almost a death race. Enjoy! Gentlemen, so in this episode we're going for a new undiscovered region. Taking this place apart, inside and out. Okay, we're gonna enter the new region then.
That's it. The building from the Pink Eye fire.
Happened in the first minefield, actually.
Wary of mines and cabooses in this region. Their lead truck carries a great, powerful artifact on its hood. Huh? It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force.
There we go, that's one. And now we wait for Chen to fix it.
Hmm.
And yeah, I'm doing this on purpose.
Let's go!
You fix it, man. The car needs to be at full strength to survive the mines. Thank you. This is such right, fuel. Maybe that's why the blimp stayed up, because they ran out of fuel.
this tower. It's going at one pace.
Three camps. One, two, two. Okay, still missing a camp. No, three. Two camps. Scarecrow, six. One, two, three, four. Four scarecrows. Okay, missing two. Three snipers. One, two, two snipers. One convoy and two minefields. Okay, we're missing one sniper and two scarecrows. Okay. I think that's everything. Okay.
Take some stones to dare transport the oil and gasoline.
Hoorah! What's next? Here and sniper. Okay, let's go do that.
Last.
Okay. On to the next. John, we're kind of sitting ducks here. Can you please hurry it up? Okay, you're done. Let's go.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Ready? next up we have a sniper. Or maybe we could go do that and that at the same time, huh? Wait, no, here, here, and we go up here, get this, and then here. Okay. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.